For the record, I do have new pro style gloves. I just prefer these old vintage gloves. In fact, I just ordered new old stock pairs of these old vintage Everlasts. They just feel better than those new ones. Anyway, that's enough for tonight.